One camper woke up to a terrifying sight in an Alaskan national park. The backpacker found themselves surrounded by an unexpected horde of harvestmen, also known as Daddy Longlegs. Researchers don't have a definite answer to describe the clustering behavior of the arachnids. However, some experts claim they could be doing this to create a humid microclimate in response to dropping humidity levels, or to seek protection from predators, or to facilitate mate finding.